rest of their dreams are made
I'm watching you, newcomer.
No matter how much of this I chug down, the visions always return. Never again, they say. Makes this place feel more like home. I miss Boston already.
I'm watching you, newcomer. I'm watching you, newcomer.
crew of the Cyclops. Semper Fortis, brothers.
Don't waste my time.
Thank you.
I can smell the gasoline even from here. Why would anyone need so much?
Those who are pure shall rest by his feet, and their souls will rejoice, and they will sing forever among the angels.
You scared me. Who are you? Are you late for the cleansing too?
Yeah, my name's Charles Reed, and you are?
Meryl, but just call me Sister. We're all family after all, right?
What happened here?
The cleansing. This cycle has come to its end, and the next is about to begin. So we must purify ourselves in the fire.
Wait, you mean they did it to themselves?
With joy, brother. Joy. We have waited long for this moment, but soon the cycle will begin anew, and we will be reborn in the new world, cleansed. You can leave all this behind, brother. A fresh start. Join us.
But how do you know? What if it's just suicide?
If the cycle doesn't restart, then we are truly blessed. For we'll avoid the great calamity. Angel showed us those horrors in our dreams. If we are not reborn in the new cycle, then the seed has succeeded, and the daughter is free, and that is no world worth living in.
You're a fire worshiper, yeah? Do you know which of the monoliths opens the way beneath the city?
Why do you ask?
I'm trying to stop all this madness from spreading.
A noble intention. We saw the stones you seek in our dreams. Father Nicholas knew how to find them, but I'm sorry. He hid his notes downstairs so only the seed can find them. People like you and me won't have much luck.
Are you planning to immolate yourself?
It is the cleansing, yes.
You might want to think about it. You'll scream and scream in pain as the fire burns your flesh. It would be a slow and awful way to die.
Yes. Oh, maybe I should reconsider. May your path be clear, brother.
Lid's not closed tightly, and there's still some gas in the can. Seems like it was opened recently. Lucid dreaming, dream wandering. Someone's been studying hard.
Thank you.
sleeping draft. A strong one. This must be part of the seal. Looks like this was left for me.
Give me my weak will, brothers and sisters. I could not follow you.
Thank you. don't eagle and ting.
Thank you.
that. Someone undressed in a hurry. Still wet. Someone undressed in a hurry. Sign of a seal fragment on this side of the monolith. This isn't gonna be easy. It's barricaded from the inside. No use. It's the door won't budge. You a local? Can I ask you about this shore?
Live here for 30 years. and I'm gonna die here. So, what do you want?
I need to get to the base of that rock off the beach. And where's the best place to dive?
So you're going to hell like everyone else. Figures.
What do you mean?
The crew, the Archie. My family, all of them drowned. Something in the air, it calls to them. It hypnotizes them. So you still want to go?
As if I've got any choice.
Then may I ask you for a favor? Would you put these crosses on my relatives down there? I don't know how else to help their poor souls. If you agree, I'll show you where I used to dive. Before the snub.
Won't it be difficult to identify your relatives?
It's only been 2 days. Their bodies will not have spoiled.
But there's the fish.
The fish avoid the rock, like anything alive.
You said something on the seabed caused your family to drown. How is that possible?
Archie was our chance to escape. We tried to get away, but the mare stopped us. Rocks appeared from nowhere. A deep fog fell. We spent a week roaming near the shore, unable to escape. Our supplies drained, our minds weakened. Whispers, shadows moving in the fog.
Madness.
I put on a diving suit, but the others just jump overboard, one by one. I was the last. The suit's the only reason I got to shore.
I'll help you. Now, give me the crosses and show me where to dive.
Okay, bless you, mister. I have a dive spot on the first floor. Here's a key.
I didn't get your name. What do they call you?
Jimmy Price. Why do you ask?
No reason. Just wanted to know your name.
Oh, okay.
Bye.
Thank you.
rest in peace. That is beyond awful. I found your family, Jimmy. Rest assured, I did what you asked.
Thank you. Hopefully it will ease their troubled souls. I'm sorry I asked you to risk your life on my behalf. Please take this as a token of my gratitude.
Bye.
Yeah.